Here's how to move picture in Microsoft Word. As you can see, I have a sample of picture right here, and you can move it by clicking on the paragraph section. You can align left, align center, or align right. And if you want to move it freely, you can right click on the picture and you can choose the wrap text to remove it from the text alignment. You can choose behind text and it will go behind the text like right here, or you can choose it in front of text so it will go in front of the text, and can move it freely without concerning the text alignment.